good health duty in Vegas. I'm Barry Jones. This is 101.4. Let's take a caller. Hello, you're on the air.
Barry, it's your mother.
I'm sort of busy, mother.
Barry, the microwave isn't working.
I'll take a look at it when I get home.
I keep entering the numbers and pressing star and nothing happens.
You have to hit time cook, Mother. I'll be home later and I'll show you.
I don't want to eat my soup later. I want to eat it now.
Bye, Mother. This is 101.4, Classic Vibes.
Come on, darling. We got some more deep fried corn to eat. I got it out in the SUV.
Our slot machine surrenders a payout quicker than our troops in the Battle of France. And...
So how are you gonna help me smooth things over with your mortal enemy?
There's not a problem in the world that money can't buy. Or, no, that's not right. You know what I mean. Money fixes everything.
I don't have a lot of cash.
I'm gonna help you out as a favor to your cousin. He was a loyal earner back in the day. Only thing is, a while back, I made the mistake of putting Karen in charge of my finances. Brat's got me on a tight leash. Which is exactly why I called in a favor from an old acquaintance who just dropped off a briefcase full of green at an agreed-upon location. You go for me, pick up the money, then I can, bring a little something to the negotiation table, capiche?
Fine, sure.
This broadcast to bring you some breaking news. A police chase occurred in downtown Vegas earlier today when an errant driver, equipped with at least two automatic weapons, opened fire on police officers. Police formed a...
Vera, I'm at the pickup spot, but there's like a bunch of guys here.
What? Must have gotten a tip-off. You gotta get that money. But the last thing we want is unwanted attention. No bang bang is what I'm saying. You get me?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Hey! There he is! Take him down!
I gotta go.
Walked right into this one, chump!
You cost me a lot of money, Malone.
Frank,
when Frank says go down, you go down.
Okay, got the package.
There should be a key right under it.
Yep, found it. Vera, these guys knew who I was. They mentioned Frank.
Nah. The arrangement I got with Frank involves him staying out of downtown.
This associate of yours, how tight are you?
You saying this was a setup?
I don't know. These guys were expecting me. All due respect, man. You gonna be able to help me out or not?
Kid, you're on Frank Villano's bad side. If I can't help you out, no one can.
Illegal underground street races. talking about them. Right now. Muscle, keep up. Honestly, I've signed us up for one. We could use some more income, and winning equals profit. You like driving fast and reckless, right?
Sure.
Excellent. Come meet me when you're ready to run.
Cornucopia of plenty. I got the hard to find shit, you know what I'm saying? This ain't Bob Martin, but don't be so far out, man. Let me show you what I got.
Respectfully, Arnie, I disagree. There's a better...
So this race you mentioned, when's it happening?
Hop in, I'll tell you. Drive to this location. We have to meet Racer Girl.
Who's Racer Girl?
She's Racer Girl.
Oh, gotcha.
So, Muscle, what made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
Nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just... leave Vegas. Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. Besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
Thank you. Sounds like you could really handle some dangerous curves.
I can handle anything you throw at me.
Good to know. There's always other races going on in Vegas, you know. You find yourself strapped for cash, hit one up.
Yeah, I might do that.
See you around.
You made it. Nice. I need some backup, and my usual go-to is out of town.
Yeah, it's good to see you, too.
Come on. We're going to Dunnerlin.
What's in Dunnerlin?
A good old-fashioned arms deal. Just need to grab a little something-something to help protect what little Vera has left.
So, what's your deal?
My deal?
Yeah, like, what's your story?
Once upon a time, there was a girl who didn't really feel like playing the getting to know you game. That's my story.
Ha! Playing hard to get, okay. I see how it's gonna be.
Yeah, just drive, Southie.
I lied to you last night. About my brothers. We didn't shoot at rats. We ran with like a crew, I guess. But I got out. Stuck to fighting instead.
Good to know.
Bones. Hello, caller. You're on the air. Are you ready for your trivia question?
Oh my God, I am!
Okay, here it is. A train leaves Central Station moving southeast at 75 miles per hour.
What the hell was that?
Frank must have gotten to Luis and applied some pressure. Fucker's getting aggro on us all of a sudden.
Because of me?
Probably. At least Luis left the guns. Gonna take these to a safe house. Then I need to meet with Vera, figure out a plan. Hope I'm not gonna regret pulling you out.